Now my objective is to find the transmission line parameters of the power system. Before going into the experiment, we will find the equations governing the transmission line. These equations are input equations. Actually, these are the input equations of current and voltage. The voltage equation is Vs equal A times VR plus B times IR, and IS equal C times VR plus D times IR. Now the these constants A, B, and C. C and D can be obtained from either short circuit or open circuit. From open circuit, we obtain the values of A and C. And from short circuit, we obtain the values of B and D. Now, going to the transmission line training system, we find here three parameters. These are indication, maintenance, and fuel. Actually, these are protection elements. And this is the display on which we will obtain these values. Now, I adjusted this varying knob at 110 volt. You can see from the display. From display, it's clear that Vs equal 110 volt and VR is equal to 109, meaning sending in voltage and receiving in voltage. And in the open circuit test, IR is 0, which is clearly seen on the screen. And IS equal 104 on the multimeter, milliampere. Now, we will substitute these values in the equation we have obtained. That is A equal Vs by VR, we will obtain the value of A. And C equal IS by VR, we will obtain the value of C. Now, switching off the panel for obtaining the other two parameters, that is B and D from short circuit. The short circuit is done by connecting the terminals 8 and 22. And removing this, we will connect this to current IS. Now we are ready, we will close the circuit. This is the switch 1 which shows the various parameters like from short circuit, we obtain the values of B and D. From the screen, it is clear that Vs equal 110 volt and IR equal 1.50. And D equal IS by IR. And IS equal 1.50 and this IR equal 1.60. So we have obtained all the parameters from the short circuit, open circuit and short circuit of the transmission line. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video.